2 miles off the shore of Cuba, a fisherman looks for dinner, 30 feet below. He can hold his breath for 3 minutes, a useful skill in a country where food is often hard to come by. He's got tonight's dinner, but someone else is hunting here, and he's after more than fish. This is Glenn Costello, who's in Cuban waters by invitation of Fidel Castro. He's hunting for Spanish galleons that sank 3 centuries ago, carrying billions in gold, jewels, and other loot from the New World. Cuba is the only part of the Caribbean that's never been searched by treasure hunters. Until now.
This is Spanish treasure. It came off a galleon that sank called the Nuestra Señora de las Mercedes. These coins are 300 years old, and we're the first people to find them after that length of time and bring them up off the sea bottom. And there's plenty more where this came from.